Welcome to Knowing God in our 37 Days Prayer Series. Today we want to talk about God reveals himself in glimpses. And here's our scripture out of Exodus 33 and verse 18. Moses responded, "Then show me your glorious presence." The Lord replied, "I will make all my goodness pass before you, and I will call out my name Yahweh before you. For I will show mercy to anyone I choose, and I will show compassion to anyone I choose." I want you to notice what God said in his word. He revealed himself. Moses cried out, "Let me know you." And God said, "Okay, I'm going to let all of my goodness pass before you." Brothers and sisters, that's who God is. God is not some wicked judge waiting for us to mess up and eager to correct and punish us. No, he is a good God. That's who he is. One of my favorite authors has written, it says, God exists to bring good to his children, and his word supports that and backs it up. In Jeremiah 32, verse 40, it says this. It's God was speaking, and he says, "I will make an everlasting covenant that I will not turn away from them to do them good." Thank God for glimpses of good that he gives us. Earlier this week, I told you about our son who was in a head-on collision. We got a word from God, and the word was to look past what we saw with our eyes. One day in his room where he was just wailing and thrashing, but it seemed like his mind was gone. The only way that I could obey the word from God was literally to look past him. And God gave me a glimpse of his power as I looked out on that hospital lawn and the beauty of the manicured yard and the blue sky, the white clouds. And suddenly, God encountered me in that room. And I knew that God, the same God that had created that, could recreate my son's brain. 2 days later, we came to the hospital, and Jesus had showed up in the middle of the night and completely healed his brain. God gives us glimpses of his goodness, glimpses of who he is. And today, you may be needing that glimpse, and I'm going to believe God with you right now that God will do exactly what he says he will do to help you know him. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the precious name of Jesus, I ask you to touch each and every one of our viewers today, Lord, and that you would give them that personal glimpse of your goodness, Lord, that you would make yourself known, Lord, somehow through a word or through a beautiful thing that they see, but Lord, it will be a God encounter today, and that you will encourage their heart, Lord, in pressing into you to know you and to find that you are a good God. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.